Welcome to Spellbinders November 2023 small die of the month called Build a Card Hello. Let's look at the dies included in this kit. There is a main die and a shadow die for the border piece. This is designed to fit an A2 card. There's also a main piece and a shadow piece for both flower dies. There's also a hello die and tiny flower dies to embellish our main die kit. Lastly, we included a scalloped rectangle die for you. Let's make a card. Die cut a main die from thick white cardstock. Make sure the pieces stay together. Use your markers to add color. Once the coloring is done, pop it out and adhere to a vellum base. Add a gold outline on top. We later switched the gold outline to a white one for a slightly different look. Adhere the small die-cut flowers on top. Next, let's assemble the sentiment. Die-cut the sentiment from pink and gold cardstock, and also one layer from white fun foam, and adhere together using glue. Foam mount the borders onto the card. And add the hello die cut using glue. Finish up with a better press sentiment and enjoy! Thank you for joining Spellbinders Club Kids. Have fun creating!